A big schedule change tonight for some middle school parents. Garnet Valley Middle School switches back to all virtual learning tomorrow. In a letter obtained by Eyewitness News, the district says the school has had 18 cases of COVID in less than 2 weeks. Students will stay virtual the rest of the week and then return for in-person learning next Monday.